Proteins are the workhorses of our bodies. They are large, complex molecules responsible for fighting disease, activating muscles, transporting oxygen, and more. How do we see proteins and work out what they do? The most common way is to use fluorescent tags. These molecules bind to the protein and emit light so they can be seen under microscopes. However, there are problems with fluorescence labeling. They can cause proteins to deform or change the way they interact with other molecules. As an alternative to standard labels, Dr. Jérôme Wenger at Institut Fresnel in Marseille has developed TryptoBoost, a way of using the natural ultraviolet fluorescence of the protein to detect it. Proteins naturally emit fluorescence light when illuminated by ultraviolet. However, seeing a protein in the UV is difficult because the light emitted is weak. By using metal nanoapertures to concentrate the light into very small areas, UV light from a single protein can be made brighter and easier to detect. Any protein containing tryptophan or tyrosine can be imaged this way, which covers over 40,000 different proteins in humans. This opens new horizons for developing therapeutic drugs, diagnostic tools, and also new devices using UV light.